To say that the purpose of life is actually to serve our own interest. This doesn't make any sense because we don't know what is the best thing for us. We don't know what will serve our best interest. Why? Because we're not God. We don't know that something is actually going to serve the best interest of us. Some outside source will have to tell us that. Because then if you say, well, I can tell whether or not I'm doing something positive, then you have to ask yourself the question, how do you know you're doing something positive? Who told you? You're going to say society. You're going to say your gut feeling. What if your gut feeling is wrong? Because sometimes it is wrong. What if what you think is right is actually wrong? Then what? There's no way for you to be objectively sure that you are actually right. Now, one can argue from a non-religious standpoint, well, how do we know that religion is objectively true? Of course, that's a very legitimate argument. We don't really know. Religion could be wrong. Whatever religion is implying is correct could be wrong. But then just look at it from a logical standpoint. Do you really think doing a good deed is wrong? Does that make sense? Does helping your mother, is that a bad thing? Is helping your father, is that a bad thing? Is donating to the poor, is that a bad thing? Because this is what religion really tells you to do. These are things that you yourself, even from a non-religious standpoint, you believe that these things are positive. These things are positive and they feel positive. They feel positive. And the reason why they feel positive is because there is a positive energy within you that is trying to pull you towards a positive direction. Then you have the negative energy, which is actually weaker. The negative energy is actually weaker because most of the time you feel like doing the right thing, or at least you're neutral. There's only some time that you feel this negative energy that is trying to pull you into a negative lifestyle. And once you entertain it, the more you entertain it, the more connection that you get to it. And the more you entertain this positive energy, the more connection you get to it. So you're more likely to naturally do good things because that's what you're gravitating towards. And vice versa, if you're gravitating towards the negative energy.